I ain't gonna wait for my crew to take you out.
Your bargain, damn it.
I could do this all night.
We can either try to sneak out through the roof or charge out the front. Your call. Let's get to the docks. I can drive us out of here. Can't believe I'm breaking out of jail with you.
Yeah, it's a dream come true. Now let's move.
My brother?
Isn't tough guy, wore purple, sure.
So what are you gonna do when you get out of here?
Let's not get shot first, then I'll worry about it. Glad you have so much faith in your plan.
I told you I'd get you out of here.
We're not out yet.
And the gun. I'm gonna get us out of here. Gotta keep those bitches off us. There's more! Now make it to shore. Almost home free, baby.
Shit.
for buying that. I was getting tired of looking at it.
It's hot enough to heat up dumpster food in a car hood.
That if you didn't.
You can turn on my red light, baby.
Sorry, honey. I'm a married man. I'll keep showing.
You think that hurt? Oh!
Oh! I knew this job was a way to meet people.
Son of a...
I hate this. God damn!
Hell no!
Get back here!
Stay off of me!
I thought the city was supposed to be safer.
Let's do this!
You shouldn't have started shit with the brother.
I'm gonna kick your ass!
Nothing's stopping me from taking back what's mine!
On your mind, sweetie.
Come on. make a run for it?
Mr. Gat, you've been...
Thanks for busting me out. Aisha would have killed me if I got executed.
You still with Aisha?
Yeah, I mean, got a little tricky with me on death row and her being on the DL after faking her own death. But, you know, we found a way to make it work.
How long were you in jail anyway?
2 years and 31 days.
Not like you accountant.
Yeah, right? You know, it's weird. People inside were betting how long I'd last. See, when I was first busted, guards were always trying to put me in the ground. After Troy became chief of police, it all stopped. Troy must be more forgiving than I am.
Troy's the chief of police?
Yo, you better start getting with the times. Julius is missing, Ben King wrote an autobiography, Dex is a... Yo, don't even get me started with Dex. But the real kicker is Troy. In a couple of months, he went from undercover cop to chief of police. And word is, he's become obsessed with finding out what happened on your little boat trip with the alderman.
If I get some free time, I might swing by the station and say hello. I should read King's book. I wonder if I'm in it.
You remind me of my wife. But without the mustard, it's all the water
bed. Shit, I thought there was gonna be a fight!
Thank you. 3, 2, 1.